We really need to make certain that we have a vision. The regional growth strategy outlines where growth is to happen, and in order to, and then our job is to support that with a transportation network so that people have choices, so that origins and destinations, whether it's home to work or home to shopping, are served by transit.